Yo, what is up, guys? I'm Mark here, and I'm the eFootball Man HD, bro. E-Man HD, you know. It's kind of stupid. I don't know. I'm still like fine tuning, bro. I've not really thought of it because it's anytime I'm about to make a video like this that, you know, I start thinking about it. We are back to finish what we started. eFootball Magic Stars Creative Midfielders? Magic midfielders. There is a name for the midfielders. I can't remember. It is gonna like take obviously some time to get used to a lot of these things. So let's go to the inbox, crates, change team playstyle. Why will I wanna change my team playstyle, bro? Head tactics. Why you want me to change, bro? Team playstyle, I'm not changing, bro. Bro, leave me alone, bro. What the heck? Are you happy now? Complete, thank you. I'm changing back to Big Panther. Bro, leave me alone, bro. Adjust team playstyle level. What is all this? Oh, by substituting players. All right. Let's go. Just leave me alone, bro. Seriously, bro. Just leave me alone. Are you happy? All the tutorials completed. Thank you. All right, we need to get the rewards news. There are purchase on Steam, there is promotion one issue, quite a few issues, but you know, they said they are gonna like keep working on updating it. I'm working towards getting 1 million GP. I have 888k. So let's go to contract and see. As we continue, you guys know I have to tell you about the OneFootball application, bro. OneFootball is a mobile application that you get the latest news, you get the top news, you get every news that you're gonna see about football right on your phone. With OneFootball application, no cap, you can receive goal notifications, you can receive transfer rumors, team lineups, you know, statistics, head-to-head, every little thing that you need to see about football, even women's football, even any league football, even under fives, bro. It is on this OneFootball application. So why not download it? Use the link I'm gonna lift up of the description. It's gonna help me out, and you know, whenever you download it, I'm also happy too. So download it, link to above the description. I can't remember what they are like kind of called, bro. I just cannot be bothered right now. Special player list, I have 850 coins. Before we go for the last listing, I have 5 nominating contracts. So who do I get? Nominating contracts. Using the nominating contracts currently on, you can sign a player that is 3-star or below. Yeah, I can sign 2 players, 1 3-star, 1 2-star. I'm thinking of Vela or Chicharito, or there is Pato, or 85 rated. I think it's gonna be slow. The fact that you can train these players, I think it's quite soft. So unless I'm gonna go for buy. And one other thing is, you know, you can see what it looks like in game, which, you know, helps you to know if you are looking at a generic face or not. I don't think it looks absolutely like that, if I'm being honest. Chicharito still looks like it's old days. Let's see what Vela looks like. Vela looking good. But because I have a lot of attackers, I'm thinking I should get this guy. But he's an AMF. I don't know. AMF, I don't think it's worth it. Plus, it's not looking so unique. Let's go for Vela. Aubameyang, what's his speed like? Speed is 77. God damn it, that's flipping slow. Bro, I'm just gonna go for Vela. Let's go. Doesn't have any skill move. He doesn't creative playmaker. Hell no, bro. As a striker, nah, I'm not signing that. Let's sign this guy. Old player, Zelerayin. He has a double touch. He has a soul control. What the heck is a soul control? Knuckle shot, dipping shot. I'm getting you, bro. Nominated contract free. It's not gonna be like a walkout, you know, where the stadium spins, but yeah, it's quite a good player. Boom. 87 rated. Zella. Can't be bothered, bro. That is a thing. Speed is good. You can't train him. That is just a bad thing. So I can sign another 2-star player, you know. I feel like I should sign some 1-star players just for the culture, because I don't know, bro. Even the 1-star players, I'll be like, who can I really get? These guys, come on, bro. I'm not getting these guys. The fact that you can't train them makes them kind of suck. So I'm just gonna get one of these guys nominating contract. Maybe I should get a right back. He's a goal poacher. Let's just sign him, bro. is a nominated contract. I have a lot of strikers now. I might as well be playing four strikers at a time. Chicharito, 86 rated Hernandez. When this guy was in Manchester United, I used to have mad respect for him. I used to think he was the best striker in the game. But man, given one chance, he's gonna score, bro. I want Frankie De Jong. If I get De Jong, I might do a backflip over here. De Jong or Locatelli. I know Barrios is doing beats, but any one of them, bro. So I don't know why I'm clicking on him thinking I'm gonna get him anywhere else. Shit. 100 coins. Let's go. All I wanna see is La Liga. La Liga is everything I wanna see. They seek animation, bro. Alright, who you gonna be? La Liga, please. What the heck is that league, bro? 3-star, bro. Man, F1, bro. Otavio? I knew it's gonna be Otavio, bro. 3-star, bro, for 100 coins. I don't even know what position he plays. I can't remember, and I maybe right back. Maybe right back or left back. I don't care, bro. Magic moments, new gameplay approach. I mean, it can't be right back. What am I saying right back, bro? Am I stupid? Right midfield, bro. Damn it, bro. I kind of got pissed off for that, bro. Fam, Otavio, bro. What am I meant to do with Otavio, bro? Old player, right midfield, bro. I don't use right midfield. That's what just pissed me off. I don't use right midfield at all. Trickster, agility king, long ball crosser. He has a double touch, Mazel turn. I don't know what soul control is. I wish I absolutely knew what that is. But should I go with this 100 spins? Let's see what we have in it. I know I'm not getting any legend, but I want to see what the animation is like. Xavi, Oblak, Guti, Di Maria, Carvajal. You know, you might be wondering, like, why is their background so different? La Liga players, you know, they're gonna have this background, you know. Serie A is gonna have something like this. Premier League is gonna have this. So, you know, Dinia, Moutinho, Trippier, Diaz, James, they're gonna have that. So, you get the idea of, you know, how they're doing that. So, let's just go with that. Because if it's not a walkout, I already know it's gonna be a shit player. But imagine if it's BT. That is the only player I can actually get. It's a walkout, bro. How come it's a walkout? English league, 5-star plays, 3-star is dead, bro. 3-star is dead. So all the players can be a workout. Elliot, get out, bro. Who the heck is Elliot, bro? Is it a Liverpool guy? For 100 coins, that is bullshit, bro. That is, bro. I don't know why I opened it in the first place. 70! Well, why on earth I opened it in the first place? I mean, he has a rising shot. I'm looking at this because I can hit some stunning shots, rising shot. But nah, bro. And that player list, I feel like I need a player apart from Idrissa Gana Gay, bro. I don't know. I feel like, not like Gana Gay is bad or anything, but, you know, sort by quick counter. This is going to also help out a lot. Filter, I need a CMF. That is the only other position I feel like I've not gotten someone good. Maybe Goretzka. The young will be sick. But I want someone different this time around. Someone cheaper, because I'm actually cheap. Milinkovic-Savic? Pogba is quite cheap, bro. But Pogba is kind of cheap. But will he do what I want? I don't think so. I think out the poor, that is another guy I can go for. Thiago, I don't really want to be cheap. Like, I want to spend Valverde, Tielemans, Idrissa Gueye, Veretout. If I'm gonna go for, I think I should go for Milinkovic-Savic. Where is Savic? Milinkovic, 180k. Does he have rising shots, dipping shots, rising shots, knuckle shot? 191. Let's go for Milinkovic-Savic. Yeah, 180k. I don't want to be cheap because I need someone. I would have gone for Tak Young, but let's leave the young till later. So standard player is gonna like give you signings like this, which isn't really impressive, but you know, it's gotta be. Now I feel like at the first place I should have, you know, not signed Idrissa Gana Gueye. Let's just do this, because substitutes, I'm gonna like change a lot. how are you gonna bench my fat ego? I don't care that, you know, Paye is that good. Let's do that, bro. Let's flip them like that. Reserves, bro. Milenkovic Savic and Elliot. You're coming for these guys. We're gonna I shouldn't have signed Savic if I had known that, you know, this guy would go up to something good. Well, that is gonna be the end of this video. Let me know what you guys think about my team, about my formation, or what do you think I can do. Paye could have played right wing forward, but he doesn't get, I don't think he's gonna go up more than 87. Yeah, Aubameyang is not really increasing in levels. I'm just gonna leave it like this. I mean, I should start Muller, but I feel like, I don't know, I want to try out all these players and see. This is what my team is looking out for now. Later on, I'm gonna take out all these players of the month, but they can't get higher than what they are right now. So yeah, that will be the end of that. Do not forget to download One Football, use the link in the description. Gonna catch you guys later, and peace out.